Hello students, today we will study about electrostatic focusing system in CRT, that is in cathode ray tube used in oscilloscope. So in cathode ray oscilloscope there is one section called as an electron gun. So this electron gun consists of filament, cathode, control grid, then pre-accelerating anode, focusing anode and accelerating anode. So these are the electrodes in electron gun assembly in CRT. Okay, so in this lecture we will study what is electrostatic focusing system in cathode ray tube or in CRT. Okay, so we know that when the electrons are emitted from the surface of cathode due to filament, electrons are emitted from indirectly heated cathode, and these electrons are then passes through a small hole of control grid, and these electrons coming out from the control grid are then accelerated with very high velocity due to the high positive potentials applied to this pre-accelerating anode and accelerating anode. So due to high positive potentials applied to pre-accelerating anode and accelerating anode, the electrons move with a very high velocity towards the screen. These electrons then have a tendency to diverge from each other or to spread from each other. So this electron beam is then converged to become a sharp point, to produce a sharp point on the screen by using focusing anode. This electron beam is then converged to produce a sharp point by using focusing anode. Okay, because the focusing anode is at lower potential than these two anodes. Because this pre-accelerating anode and accelerating anode, these are connected to high positive potential, and with respect to ground, we know that this focusing anode has lower potential than these two anodes. That is, pre-accelerating anode and accelerating anode have high positive potential compared to this focusing anode. Therefore, when the electron beam passes through these anodes, then these electrons experience a force. These electrons experience a force which is normal to the equipotential surfaces. Therefore, this electron beam is then, therefore it is converged. The electron beam is converged to become a sharp point. And when the electron beam strikes on the inner walls of the screen, then it produces or it results a light spot when the electron beam strikes on the surface of the screen. Then a light spot is produced because there is a phosphor coating on the inner walls or inner surface of the screen. Therefore, after striking the screen, it results a small light spot on the screen. Okay, so these are due to difference in potentials, due to the difference in potentials between due to difference in potentials, the equipotential surfaces, these equipotential surfaces produce a convex lens. The equipotential surfaces between these accelerating anode and focusing anode. This is accelerating anode, this is focusing anode. So this is a equipotential surface, this is also equipotential surface. So this, due to the difference in potentials of focusing anode and accelerating anode, or focusing anode and pre-accelerating anode, so these surfaces produce a convex lens, and the focal length of this convex lens can be adjusted by varying the potentials, by varying the potential of focus control, which is located at the front panel control of CRO. That is, when we adjust the focus control, then actually the potentials on the focusing anode is changed, and therefore the focal length of the